Oh shit, here we go again.
And his name is John C.